This episode was requested by Puggy the Dog. Or Puggy the Other Dog. Requested a challenge called Among Us. So, yeah. Credit to you, Puggy. Anyways, let's get to the episode right now.
It's pretty. Puss in Boots is so great, isn't it?
Meh. It's like good. Say, can't you believe we just won the last challenge?
Yeah.
And besides, what tape recorder just did was very I was very surprised that tape recorder just helped me to win.
I could have given you help, but thanks to him, that's good.
Wait, but isn't that cheating? I don't know. Red Pencil never said so.
Oh, no. That's...
Well, it's going to be eat bedtime soon.
So...
Well, we should go to sleep, right? Can we just watch the whole movie? Okay, if you say so, I guess. Yeah.
I just love this movie so much.
Hey Lego, wanna join?
I bet he doesn't want to do it. To watch the movie, I guess.
I don't know what to say. I have no words to say.
My I'll never forget our first dance together. You seemed to float on air. I said I can't dance, but there I was dancing. I felt like friends.
Hello everyone, welcome to the Elimination Area! So, last time, these six boys along with these three females were up for voting last episode. And these guys right here are not up for voting and standing on the winner side. So, let's see who will be eliminated. So let's see the number of votes. 4,587 votes. Not that bad, I guess. This, even though it's lower than last time, but I don't care. Or because I'm okay with the vote, because I can tolerate right, the vote's going downwards. Anyways, T, you are the lucky guy because you are safe with four votes. So, never expect a lot of people to like me. I mean, I wonder what caused this to happen.
I mean, you're kind of the
pretty character. Well, I guess. Come here and claim your prize. No, not you, Kai Master, it's T. Well, that's good. So, what do I get? You get these. Okay, if you say so. So, anyways, we're moving on. The next two safe are Tape Recorder and Enya with six votes each. Get up, boys. Awesome. Thanks. You're welcome, boys. Next one safe is Cinnamon with 38 votes. Again. I think 38 votes a lot of times. Since you're brown,
you get the brown one.
Thanks. Anyways, we have our last five people. Well, Phone is safe with 422 votes. As I expected. So, here you go. Good. Bottom four. The next one safe is Succulent with 715 votes. Yeah, so come here.
and get it.
You get the orange one. Now we're down to two boys and one girl. This girl was voice acted, while these two aren't. But still, the last one safe. Escaping the bottom two is... Time Master with 950 votes. Thank goodness I'm safe. Yeah, you are sure lucky to be here. Here's your green one, so leave that. Oh boy, I wonder who's gonna go now. Will it be I or Jay? Depends. It depends. Right. Well, it may not going to end good, no matter what. If Sugulite gets out, you get out, you won't hang out with Sugulite anymore. But if Jane and Jay gets out, then that means you won't have interactions with Time Master. Let's show the votes. Whoa! Jack and Jellify, you are eliminated. And you are the 15th eliminated in 19th place with 1,224 votes. That's big! What?
Well, that's a good sign.
Wait, I'll...
Why, at least I'm not out. That was close, Lightwood.
Yeah, I know. Sorry, Jay and AJ, but the viewers cannot save you this time. It's time. Time. Oh no. Oh man, I kind of like Jay and AJ. Well, it's okay, guys. So, I hope you guys have a good time. Well, I honestly deserve it. Well, I should have doing our history question, but now I'm out. I could be a fan favorite, but... And of course... Light starts with I, and I start with J. And Karmasta, yeah? Win this for me. Me, it's okay if you don't. Well, gotta go now. Bye now. Now. Well, we're gonna miss him. Well... Except for some of them. Then?
Yes! Finally, J is out.
What the f-
It's okay.
You didn't see... You haven't seen the elimination, didn't you? The elimination? You already know who got eliminated. And who got eliminated? It's not Time Master. It's not T. Not Enya. Not Cinnamon. And the person eliminated starts with the letter J. And his name is... Do you know who starts with J?
Is it Dragon Joe?
My heart rages around like an ocean in my head.
That's true. Jack and Joe fight got eliminated. I don't know why, but still. I just felt bad for him. Yeah, we're trying to... That's kind of cool. You look like a wolf. You're a tail and ears like me. Wow, Lego. You look like... You can definitely tell that he is a werewolf. I can tell that you're a werewolf. Now, how did you turn into a freaking werewolf? Oh, I see. But I gotta love your new design. You're welcome. What's up, boys and girls?
Lost in your mind.
So, it's time for the next challenge.
Am I losing my mind? Never let me go.
Celebrating the fact that Jay and your Jay got eliminated, these boys are being very disrespectful. Oh, whatever. Anyway, today's challenge is an Among Us challenge. Well, it's simple. Here are the rules.
Okay, so this is how Among Us works. Firstly, you go into this computer, then you select your favorite color or whatever costume you want to wear, and you wait for some more people to come in, and yeah, just wait until the amount of number is just full or not, or when the numbers are red, that means you can't go. Oh yeah, you can also text as well. Chat with them as well. Just like Discord and Google Hangout. If it's yellow, then you can press the button or not. But if it turns green, then you're good to press the button. And guess what? If you're the imposter, you need to kill people. And if you're the crewmate, you need to do tasks. Oh yeah, you can go into the vent. Go out the vent and when you see someone, whoa, you killed them. and yeah. You go around and when someone reports a dead body or press the button, the emergency button, they do a meeting. So yeah, and also you get to vote for who you want to check out to kick off the ship. Anyways, I mean the voting is pretty long, but in this point, I decided to make it long because I had to give everyone 300 seconds, because why not? But anyways, when the game ends when there's only one imposter left, or when all of the imposters leave. Sounds edgy, right? And that's all the reasons why how to play Among Us. But I'm just gonna send you guys to the PowerPoint world where you guys will play the Among Us games. And by the way, I'm not gonna waste my time drawing the Among Us maze, so yeah. Alright, so here we are now. Oh yeah, and by the way, I know the game should be played by 10 players, but I decided to make it 18. And besides, there's only 3 imposters left. So, go. Like, what should we do? Like, well, we have to make sure that none of us got killed by the imposter. Warpipe, do you want to stick together?
Yes!
Let's go this way.
Yeah! Wait for me!
So, T, what are you doing?
I'm making sure that everything is going well.
So, Diamond, you're doing something, right?
Yes, I'm trying out this machine.
Well, can you go see you?
Sorry, Diamond, but I have to do this. What do you mean? Oh my god, what have I done? Got to hide!
Dead Jim! Everyone, Diamond got killed!
Oh my god! Now, we must decide who should we throw off first.
I put the keys. Awesome!
Oh my god! Dollar, you are so done!
Wow, Boxy, you have to set it that very brave of you.
Thanks.
Phone, what are you, like, doing? Good question. I'm making sure that the generators are working well, and that is a part of the task.
Like in a sentence.
Michael, you're right!
Oh, shut up.
What are you doing?
Yes, you are so dead.
I found tape recorder, Sunky Light, and I Like killed. And who is it?
Is it Marker? I think he meant Silly Sensor Marker.
No, it's Kai Master.
How about this? Some of us will vote SSM, and some of us will vote Kai Master. Got it?
Sure.
I vote SSM.
Well, let's just move on.
When I see anyone, anyone vote for me, I'm going to hunt them down. So who should we kill next?
I say we kill Velvet Cake, Boxy, Cinnamon, and Phone.
Okay.
Sorry, Velvet Cake, but I have to do it. Me.
You killed VC and Phone.
And yet, you are so pissing me off now. Also, SSM killed Cinnamon and Boxy. SSM, is this true? And you better not make up excuses. Let's, like, just vote already. So, what should we do? There's only one imposter left. So what?
I knew I'd win.
Great idea. Let's do it. Okay, I'm now to make sure that the electricity is working fine.
A minute.
What? A minute. Steering the ship.
This is payback for targeting me.
SSM killed Heart and T, so let's get rid of her.
No, it's you!
Shut up, SSM. We knew it's you. Okay, so these are the four winners. Candy Corn, Lego, Noodles, and Warfight. They won immunity, so viewers vote for either Boxy, Cinnamon, Diamond, Dollar, Enye, Heart, I Light, Kai Master, Phone, Sunky Light, and SSM and Sunky Light, tape recorder, tea, and velvet tape to be eliminated. Voting ends in 3 days. Also, from now on, you can vote for 14 times or less. So you can vote how many contestants and how many times? 14 times, because I don't want you guys to vote way too many times. Anyways, see you guys later. Good job, Lego, but I wonder how long we will be in this world. Well, guess what? Nobody cares.
So, gang gang, you got out?
Yeah, and it sucked super ultra hard. I got 1,224 votes, and yeah, but I have to move on. But I still have to move on, I guess.